As soon as my agent called me with the news of my big Broadway break, I should have known there were strings attached. She raved to me about the male actor who'd been cast, Ethan Holt. The current it boy of the theater world. So talented, award winner, adored by screaming fans. Handsome as hell. Of course, my agent didn't know about our history. Why would she? I never talked about him. In fact, I walked away when other people mentioned his name. It was easier to cope when he was on the other side of the world. But now he's back and tainting my dream job with his presence. Typical bastard. I can't believe after all this time he still affects me as much as the day we met.
I don't see you. You're not in every window I look through. And I don't miss you. You're not in every single thing I do. I don't think we're meant to be. And you are not the missing piece. I won't hear it whenever anybody says your name. And I won't feel it even when I'm bursting into flames. I don't regret the day I left. I don't believe that I was blessed. I'm probably lying to myself again. I'm alone in my head, looking for love in a stranger's bed. But I don't think I'll find it, 'cause only you could fill this empty space. I wanna tell all my friends, but I don't think they would understand. It's something I've decided, 'cause only you could fill this empty space. Space, space, this empty space. Space, space, this goes on. This empty space. I've been drinking. I've been doing things I shouldn't do. Overthinking. I don't know who I am without you. I'm a liar and a cheat. I let my ego swallow me. And that's why I might never see you again. I'm alone in my.
His weakness. That's not the only thing Ethan Holt taught me, but it's the thing I remember most.